Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Randy. I'm with my brother Ken.
Hello.
Well, for this week's video, we will be talking about a blue Hilux 2022 Hilux model.
Yes.
Named Project
Crawler.
Project Crawler. Ganda nito.
Actually, this build niya, hindi ano eh, medyo special. It reminds us nung binild natin nung 2018. A remake of Project Tonka.
Unang-una yan dito sa Pilipinas,
yes,
no? Na
yes.
Gave the justice na Tonka talaga.
Yes.
What makes it different is the bumpers.
The bumpers.
Compared sa Red Sonic natin, saka yung mga iba, sa ila Mapaniqua, this one. Anong bumpers ginamit natin?
The all-new option bumper for 2021 and 2022 Hilux Conquest.
And available na to. May stocks pa kami yung available. This is a clean build. Lightweight lang siya.
Yes. Nagkaroon lang tayo ng konting touches dun sa bumper para makopya natin yung Project Tonka natin. And the color is before yellow, this one is the blue.
Saka magandang pagka-blue ni Toycon.
Maganda yung pagka-blue niya.
This is a 4 inches build.
4 inches build,
2 plus 2. Suspension and nag-plastic engineered tayo ng body lip.
Yeah.
To give way sa wheelset natin, this is an exclusive release dito sa Pilipinas na available lang sa Autobot, which is the fuel ramp page. Mas high-end siya compared sa mga regular cars na available nationwide.
It's a two-piece wheel, so nahihiwalay talaga yung pinaka-center design niya dun sa pinaka-wheel niya. So, mas heavy-duty, mas maganda, at mas limited.
Yes. Fuel ramp page only available dito sa HQ natin, and it only comes in 20x10.
And 20x12.
20x12. And then, let's go back with the build. Since we've mentioned the rampage, this is wrapped with our most favorite tire, the Nitto Mud Extreme in 35s. Tama,
35,
eh?
Yeah, the 35 12.5 R20 Nitto Mud Grappler.
Actually, yung build na to, hindi naman siya yung extreme. Ibang build natin na extreme,
yeah,
na sobrang busog. Ano na siya, tama na siya. It's already enough. Kung meron man dito, i-roll bar mo na lang.
Yeah.
Nag-flares tayo dito ni EGR.
EGR flares.
Oo. Kasi si EGR flares, medyo parang Tonka siya. Pero medyo may price difference din siya compared sa mga bushwhacker players natin, no?
Yes.
But the quality, the fitting, yung clearances niya, it's really there. Straight option tayo dito, including the sidestep, or some call it the rock slider.
The suspension is the Propender 8-way with the progressive coils. Loaded spring na rin yan.
Uh-huh.
Para at least yung bigat ng bumper, kayang-kaya niya.
Yes, red to, no?
Red.
Propender colorway naman talaga is red.
Yes.
Tapos
then
minatch natin ng upper control arm na kulay red din.
Yes.
Actually, si Propender meron din, naubusan lang tayo.
Yes.
Pero may isang brand pa tayo na dinadala, si Hard Race. Ito naman yung collaboration natin na Autobot and Hard Race. And sa mga enthusiast talaga, you know, pag Hard Race, it's a good brand. Big brake kit, naglagay tayo dito. We did install the AP Racing Radical 2.
Yes.
Anong size na nilagay natin din?
380mm. Kaya kung makikita nyo yung spacing nyo dyan, talagang busog na busog eh.
Even on the 20s.
Even on
the
20s.
Pero hindi na kasi yung 18s, 17s.
Hindi na kasi yung 18s and 17s, but we have also for the 17s and 18s.
Para sa specific na
na sizes, nung
sizes nila.
Yes. Oo.
Pero these are all, ilang pot na to?
6 pot.
And huwag sila mag-alala. All the brake pads, maintenance, available sa atin. Yung mga, if you want to upgrade sa braking system nyo.
And also for the rear one, doon sa mga naka-Hilux, meron na rin tayong upgrade yung conversion kit.
Kasi naka-drum lang yung likod,
yeah, naka-drum lang. From the drum to this brake.
Marami na tayong nagawa. We have that available for Ford Rangers.
Yeah.
We have sa Hilux. So, yung mga mostly used pickups natin na naka-drum, available na sa atin in conversion sa disc brake.
Aside dun sa ano niya, Randy, sa mga exterior upgrade natin, pag-usapan naman natin kung ano ba yung mga nilagay natin dito para makagain ng power since bumigat na, lumaki na.
Power module.
Power module, yes.
Throttle controller.
Throttle controller.
Tapos full exhaust.
Full exhaust. Actually,
kasi malaking yan, no? Difference yung full exhaust sa cutback exhaust,
yes,
lang.
Yes, diba?
Yung horsepower gain, yes. And luckily, meron na tayong full exhaust, completely bolt-on, na hindi siya locally made, para sa Hilux, Fortuner, and yung mga 2.0 ni Ranger and the Raptor. Available na yan by HKS Exhaust.
A quick difference lang dun sa mga locally made at saka yung mga bolt-on na exhaust.
Mm-hmm.
Ang kagandahan kasi nun, hindi ka mangangamba na mag-underpower yung sasakyan mo. Dagdag na rin yan si boss ng winch para at least ready kung kahit saan tray man siya pumunta.
self-recover at saka maka-recover din ng mga ibang kasama sa trail.
Roof rack. Ito yung aluminum roof rack natin na napakaganda. Hindi lang dahil dun sa ganda niya, lightweight since aluminum at ang dami mong pwedeng ilagay na accessories.
Sobra.
Sobrang dami.
Before kasi, basket type tayo mga roof rack natin eh. Kasi para may masalo. But now kasi, every bracket is available. Tapos yung mga containers natin, lahat yan, hindi siya gumagalaw-galaw.
Yes.
And basta pag ARB ka, front runner ka, naka full line up tayo.
Full line up. And good thing sa mga bracket na yan, puro bolt-on lahat.
Bolt-on. Specific to every rig, no?
Yes.
To those who are asking, may drilling yan. Pero guaranteed natin it's a good brand. Wala tayong mga leak. As long as, well, siyempre dapat properly installed. At saka yung mag-i-install niyan, hindi yung basta-basta lang.
Ang dami kasing magagandang brand. Pero pag hindi maayos yung kabit, it's useless.
Uh-huh. Then owning tent, for camping, naglagay ito,
owning
no?
Owning tent, yeah. The ARB aluminum.
Uh-huh. Since may mga river crossing din si Boss, naglagay rin tayo ng mga skid plate. So that's it, Ken, no?
Yes.
Guys, I hope you like this build. And I hope you give us the chance to build your dream rig also. So guys, please enjoy Project Crawler. Anyway, we will be showcasing this build then in a future video. But any rig that you would want us to discuss, please comment down below and please share the video also. Don't forget to subscribe and like and keep safe. God bless.